Cinecultura, apoio cultural. Mercantil, a sua concessionária Volkswagen Atibaia e região. Morente Forte Comunicações. Jaque Janine, a beleza completa. Vila 8, comunicação integrada. Artword, soluções em comunicação. Viação Atibaia, leve a viação Atibaia com você. Restaurante Estância Califórnia, festa de flores e morangos de Atibaia. Olá, sou Cris Siqueira, estamos começando mais um Cine Cultura. Está pronto para se divertir comigo hoje? Muita coisa boa no programa. Para começar, a dica de DVD com o filme Ajuste de Contas.
30 years after their second fight, Kid McDonough and Razor Sharp get ready to go at it again.
Gutsy move going without a bra.
I took a dump on your porch.
We are live, guys. We are live right now.
E também temos Última Viagem a Vegas.
Getting married. She's your age.
You must be rich.
Yeah, but you should be talking to me. Come on.
Hey, buddy, maybe you had too much to drink, huh?
If I want your opinion, I'll just beat it out of you.
No one calls us names except
for us. It's gonna be
poppin'. No quadro Sala VIP temos a empresa Artword. Rafael Politani fala um pouco sobre o trabalho da Artword aqui em Atibaia. Dica de cinema dessa semana é por conta do filme X-Men, Dias de um Futuro Esquecido.
Guide us. Lead us.
I don't want your future! We were supposed to protect them!
You're afraid. I remember.
Dica de show fica por conta do nosso queridíssimo Ney Mato Grosso.
Cidade tanto do mendigo quanto do policial. Todo mundo tem direito à vida e todo mundo tem direito igual. Todo mundo tem direito à vida e todo mundo tem direito igual.
E no teatro temos uma frase muito boa para começar a apresentação. Se existir uma história daqui a alguns anos e eu fizer parte dela, atrevo-me a dizer que quem tem medo de Virginia Woolf será a peça que melhor se identifica com o meu nome. A frase do norte-americano Edward Albee, considerado um dos maiores dramaturgos do teatro moderno. Contextualizada a importância da peça que ganha sua quarta montagem no Brasil. Dessa vez, com Zezé Polessa, Daniel Dantas, Ana Kuttner e Heron Cordeiro no elenco, que está em cartaz no Teatro Raul Cortez e você vai conferir a entrevista com o elenco hoje no Cine Cultura. Então relaxe, fique à vontade, porque o Cine Cultura está no ar. Nossa primeira dica de DVD é por conta do filme Ajuste de Contas.
Certain athletes are born enemies, but the fiercest rivalry was between two fighters, Razor and Kid.
They fought only twice, but the tie-breaking grudge match never happened.
Today I'm announcing my retirement from professional boxing.
You know what this is, Razor? It's a video game. They want to put you and Kid in the game. All they do is videotape you throwing a couple punches, voice records you. I'm gonna kill you. Except in a white guy's voice, because they don't want to scare anybody.
Okay, Razor, let's throw some jabs at Wilbur the Dummy.
Come on, Razor. Imagine this kid.
Hey, I hope I don't look like that big of an ass.
Set me up.
I told you to come at 1 o'clock, kid.
I want to see my old friend. He's been ducking me for 30 years. I missed him.
It don't look like you're missing any meals. I'm out of here.
No, you're not.
Stop the behavior of old men.
Check out this clip that is just blowing up online.
I got a company that wants the official rematch. They're going to pay you $100,000.
Well, I can't be in the same room as that guy. Not worth it.
The hell you mean it ain't worth it? I'm looking at your house.
I'm your trainer, Mike.
You can't be my trainer. Maybe I believe you ate my trainer.
Time to train. What have I done?
It's insane.
Oh, yeah?
Give me one reason. You're fat. You got weak knees. You're fat.
Don't sugarcoat it. Be honest.
You think I could talk to you for a second? I'm your son.
Well, maybe you could use a little help.
Hey, what are you doing?
We're just here to buy a little dinner. You don't have to punch everything.
You, my friend, are embarrassing yourself.
A great performer knows when it's time to get off the stage, kid.
If one of you gets knocked out, is it safe to say you've fallen and you can't get up?
The whole world's laughing at us, but we're not dead. In fact, I feel more alive now than I ever felt.
Razor, why now?
I'm a fighter. I was born to be a fighter.
You got every right to hate, but I need you in my corner.
No matter how hard you guys work, it won't be your best.
It's the best we got.
30 years after their second fight, Kid McDonnan and Razor Sharp get ready to go at it again.
Gutsy move going without a bra.
I took a dump on your porch.
Okay, we are live, guys. We are live right now.
Agora é a vez de Última Viagem a Vegas.
Hello.
Hey, it's Billy.
Billy!
How you doing? What's going on? I got something important here, all right? I'm getting married.
What?
Wow.
To that young lady who's half your age?
Hey, wait a minute. She's almost 32.
I have a hemorrhoid that's almost 32.
So we're going to have a bachelor party in Vegas.
I can't smoke, drink, eat salt, or stay out past 9, but...
All right, I love it.
Pop, it's sweltering in here. Maybe I should just stay home.
No, you don't have to do that.
Your only job is to relax.
Billy is tying the knot in Vegas.
If you think I'm going to Vegas, I'm not selfish, bastard.
You're dumber than that hat.
Welcome to Las Vegas.
Relax, it's not like you invented it.
How many times I gotta say I'm sorry?
You can't say it enough.
Three boys in a
hey, knock it off.
I'm gonna go find some damn water and take all my damn pills. Then we're gonna get this damn party started.
It's this man's bachelor party!
You know who's supposed to be staying here this weekend?
50.
P-50?
No, 50.
50 Cent, 50 Curtis Jackson, the rapper.
Oh, yeah, from the Jackson 5.
There are girls in every bar. I want all of you to get in trouble.
Which one of you is Sam Harris?
You guys, the best thing ever happened to me.
Tonight, we're gonna party like it's 1959.
Bring out the bottles! I'm getting married. She's your age.
You must be rich.
Yeah, but you should be talking to me. Come on.
Hey, buddy, maybe you had too much to drink, huh?
If I want your opinion, I'll just beat it out of you.
Cheers. No one calls us names except
for us. It's gonna be
poppin'. I owe you this one.
Whoa! Wow!
We got a couple of unresolved issues.
Bring out the bottles!
Oh, I haven't been this hungover in 30 years. Everything's spinning.
I know.
Tudo Milha Up.
As Ópticas Estilo têm a qualidade que você vê. Com o novo laboratório de lentes Ópticas Estilo, suas lentes e óculos ficam exatamente como seu médico receitou. Qualidade, tecnologia, saúde e segurança para você. Ópticas Estilo, cuidando da sua visão.
A Circulô Mídias Publicitárias enumerou tudo o que tem de melhor para oferecer a você e sua empresa. São 3 edições da revista Circulô Conceitual por ano, com tiragem de 3 mil exemplares impressos, mais as visualizações online. São 22 telas de mídia indoor espalhadas pela cidade, totalizando cerca de 19.600 inserções por mês da sua marca. São 50 displays instalados e setorizados por bairros para veicular mídia cards e atingir o público-alvo. Fóruns, almanaques segmentados para envolver o consumidor garantindo retorno e alto impacto. E em 2014 as novidades não param. Venha para Circulô. Ligue 2427-8801.
Aprender outro idioma desde pequeno é muito mais fácil. E a PBF é a melhor opção para quem quer aprender inglês a partir dos 4 anos. Matricule já o seu filho. É desde pequeno que se aprende a falar inglês. Faça PBF.